Hello and welcome to pdfsupply.com. Today we're going to be testing a CMM321, part number IC693CMM321 here. And I'm going to be using a CPU 374, IC693, CPU 374 processor. And power supply is our high capacity IC693 PWR 330 power supply. You can use any size rack. I happen to be using an IC693CHS397 rack, 5-slot rack. And this is the only components I have in the rack right now. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into my Proficy Machine Edition, and I'm going to go to slot number 2, which is where the CMM is located, and I'm going to select a CMM321, and then I'm going to go into the settings, and I'm going to set my IP address and subnet mask. So when you're setting the IP address, just set an IP address that's above anything that could be working within your network so that it doesn't conflict with anything else, or so more importantly you don't get a return ping that you're actually end up testing something else that and other than your intended CMM321. So now that I've selected that, I'm going to download and run that, and once this is done downloading, I'll be able to turn on the outputs and test the CMM. And here we go. So we're in run mode, and I have two ports that I want to test the Ethernet. So first one is this 10 base T using an Ethernet cable. I have it plugged into a local plug here on our network. And what you want to do is once you've plugged that in, you want to wait for this LAN LED to start blinking. And once that's blinking, which it is now, it's okay to test. If you don't wait for that to blink, you're not going to get a response. So now I've opened up my command prompt in my laptop here. And the function that I'm asking it to do is to ping. And then I've asked it to ping the address that I've chosen. So I'm going to hit enter. And you can't see this, but immediately I'm getting a response. And you should, if it's working properly, you should be getting an immediate response. It'll say reply from and then the address that you've selected. Now I want to check the AAUI port. So it's the same information, but it's going through a different type of port. And to do that, I'm going to be using this AAUI cable. It looks like what I'm showing you here. Okay, so plug the Ethernet into the bottom portion. And the AAUI connection underneath of the CMM. Okay, so that's latched on there. Again, wait for the LAN LED to start blinking. Now, for those of you not familiar with command prompt, I can give it the same command to hit the same address by just hitting my up arrow key and then hitting enter. And again, I have an immediate response. So I know that this is working properly and perfectly. So if you have a situation where either of these two ports or both of these two ports don't respond immediately or don't respond at all, then you definitely have a problem with your CMM. And this is something that we can repair here at PDF Supply. We have an exchange program. We have new and remanufactured products. So if that interests you, please see us at pdfsupply.com. Thank you.